Let's take a look at the basic SuiteBuilder elements: custom fields, subtabs, custom forms, and custom records. We'll grab a high-level overview of what these elements are and how to create them. In later videos, we'll explore their uses in more detail. Let's start with the most basic SuiteBuilder element, custom fields. There are two ways to create a new custom field. First, you can go to Customization, Lists, Records and Fields, and choose one of the field tabs. There are 7 field tabs here: Entity Field, Item Field, CRM Field, Transaction Body Field, Transaction Line Field, Item Number Field, and Other Record Field. To add one of these fields, select it in the list and then select New. You can also create a custom field directly from a record or a form. To do this, simply navigate to a record, like an employee record, click Edit, and then click Customize, which will enable you to create a new field directly on the form. Next, let's look at subtabs. Subtabs enable you to organize where fields appear on a form. Most pages have groups of the most essential fields organized together at the top of the page, but a number of other fields may need to be available to users as well. These fields are often organized into subtabs. For example, an employee record might have subtabs like communication, address, human resources, time tracking, and commission, to name a few. Unlike custom fields, you have only one way to create a new subtab. To do this, navigate to Customization, Forms, Subtabs, New. Next, we have custom forms. Because all of these custom elements are so intertwined, we've had to mention forms already. But what exactly is a form? A form is simply a predetermined layout of fields on a single page. It's like the forms you might need to fill out when you go to the doctor, except on a screen instead of on paper. NetSuite comes with standard layouts of forms, and you can see the types of forms that are available to you if you go to Customization, Forms. Inevitably, you will want to tweak the layout of fields on these forms, or even add new fields and new subtabs to manipulate the information NetSuite users in your company should gather for different records. In order to create a custom form, go to Customization, Forms, and select the type of form that you wish to customize. You will see a list of all the standard NetSuite forms under that type of form, as well as previously customized forms. Under the Edit column, notice that some of the forms have Customize while others have Edit. Any forms with Edit are custom forms. To create an entirely new custom form, select Customize for the form you wish to alter. You can also customize a form directly from a record that uses that form. Simply go to a record, like an employee record, and select the option Customize Form under Customize. On the Custom Form page, you will have the option to change the organization of fields and subtabs on the form. You can also add new fields and determine whether or not pre-existing subtabs and fields will appear on the form. Note, however, that you cannot add entirely new subtabs on this page. And finally, let's take a look at custom record types. Records and forms are closely connected and can be easily confused. Let's go back to our example of forms at a doctor's office. The receptionist gives patients the same paperwork, think form, to fill out at the beginning of their visit. But even though each patient fills out the same form, the information on the form is unique to that patient. When the receptionist collects a completed form, it is a unique record of that patient's visit. So how does this apply to NetSuite? In NetSuite, forms are the basic structure that we can use to gather information, and the types of information that need to be gathered are grouped into specific types of records. For example, each customer in a company would have a specific customer record in NetSuite, each employee would have an employee record, and each vendor would have a vendor record. NetSuite comes with the normal record types that a company would be likely to need, like customer, employee, and vendor. However, suppose that your company needs to create a whole new type of record. In order to do that, navigate to Customization, Lists, Records and Fields, Record Types, New. On this page, you will be able to create an entirely new type of record for your company. You can also create a new record type if you go directly to the Record Type page and select the New Type button at the top of the page. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, let us know by hitting the like button. And to learn more about how SuiteRep can help you with all of your NetSuite needs, visit us at SuiteRep.com.